Night number four, here we come. Dun 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 dun. Oh, that one was tough. That one was tough. Can't get it out. Fingers in the way. Here we go. Night number four was, oh, a little like spa looking thing. I don't know, a heat lamp? A nice warm seat for a cold winter's night. Look at this smart little fella. Just enjoying today's newspaper, enjoying his nice little heat lamp that he can't really sit on right because he doesn't have bending legs because he's little. But that's okay. He's still hanging out. They're still enjoying their coffee over here. They might have moved a little bit. Who really knows? But look at this. Handsome, intelligent, literate. Look at that. There's a picture of a city on there, and he knows what city that is, but he's not going to tell you because he's, little Toby's just so smart that it doesn't matter. He just knows everything. It's cool. But this is a pretty cool little heat lamp seat, though. I guess that's a tree next to it, right? Something like that. Now you broke it. This is what happens when you try a Lego with one hand. You just break stuff. It's okay. Shh, Toby, don't get upset. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Just go back in your seat. There you go. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?